Welcome to Zoologist Mohsin YouTube channel. Today we shall learn some basic facts about Archaeopteryx, that why Archaeopteryx is considered as a link between reptiles and birds. Let's have a look on the basic facts which enforced scientists to make this hypothesis that Archaeopteryx was a missing link between reptiles and birds. Archaeopteryx is a pigeon-sized animal fossil found in 1861 in Germany, lived about 150 million years ago. Archaeos mean ancient, while pteron mean wing. So the word Archaeopteryx mean ancient winged animal. Long tail and rounded wings had feathers. Now long tail is the basic feature of reptiles, while rounded wings with feathers. Feathers and wings are the unique characteristics of birds only. Here in the fossil, you can see clearly that tail had feathers and wings are also present with feathers. Similarly, teeth were present in jaws, and that is the unique characteristics of Archaeopteryx, because birds don't have teeth in their beaks. Here clearly you can see that the beaks or mouth of Archaeopteryx had teeth. Similarly, wishbones were strong for wing muscle attachment. Now wishbone is a bone present in the chest of birds which helps in movement of wings, and all the wing muscles are attached to this bone. Archaeopteryx also had wishbone. You can see clearly that wishbones are present, which mean that these wings were used for movement, whether during flight or during gliding. Had clawed digits of wings, another unique feature. Now observe these claws in the wings. Also the wings have feathers but with claws. Now these claws are considered as to be used for clinging on the trees or branches. Similarly, flat sternum, long and bony tail, points of attachment of wing muscles were less developed. These less developed organs in the Archaeopteryx suggest that it was not a complete bird, rather it was an intermediate. These features suggest that Archaeopteryx was neither a reptile nor a complete bird. Rather, it was an intermediate in evolution from reptiles to birds. Hope you have learned some basic facts. You are requested that please subscribe our channel and follow us on YouTube, because we are working for you regularly and continuously, and our next target is birds. See you soon. Thanks.